9 to Link, Matt and Ramona, producers Doc and Bandy, lockdown life action. Just so you know, the Mecklenburg Health Department extended COVID restrictions through February 28th. It was set to expire on February 2nd, but now it's going to the 28th. Includes a 10 p.m. curfew, mask requirements, limitations to gatherings from non-household members, avoid any non-essential travel, 6 feet apart, all that stuff. But they're going to go through the end of February now.
Good news. A study by the American Academy of Pediatrics has found that reopening of schools to in-person learning can be done safely. They looked at data from 11 school districts in North Carolina that were open for in-person instruction August through October. And they say if you follow the CDC rules, they believe that the schools can be open safely. Nice. They say a lot of the transmission at schools appeared to happen due to a lack of face covering. So if we send the kids back to school with masks, it could be a game changer. And I would just love to see the back and forth stop. I think it's hard on the teachers and the parents and the kids.
Yeah, it's a tough call for anyone to make, that is for sure. And there's another vaccine that may be coming out from Johnson & Johnson, so that's good news, too. 107.9
The Link. 107.9 The Link traffic.
Producing I-77 northbound at exit 3 Arrowwood Road near Mint Hill, Highway 218 just east of 485 in South Charlotte, Arrowwood Road at I-77, and heavy traffic due to two separate police incidents on LaSalle Street between I-77 and Bates Ford Road. This report sponsored by Audible. New year, new goals, and new listens on Audible. Discover Audible originals, audiobooks, podcasts, and more all in one place. Start your free trial at audible.com. Boomer on Charlotte's Best Mix, 107.9 The Link.
Hey, it's Kate Hall. So if you're working all night, I'll keep you company, keeping you in touch with the pulse of the Queen City. Weeknights, 7 to midnight, right here with Charlotte's Best Mix on 107.9 The Link.
People make big plans at the beginning of a new year. Maybe you'd like to move closer to your kids, move out of the city. You have plans to upgrade to a bigger house or downsize into a smaller house. For a lot of people, selling the house is at the top of the 2021 to-do list. Hey, this is Ramona, and I'm going to tell you what you don't have to do if you want to sell your house. You don't have to clean out the garage and remodel the kitchen. Don't worry, because the hassle of constant cleaning and fixing and showing is over when you call Mark Spain. Mark Spain can help you today. The Mark Spain guaranteed offer allows you to bypass the market and sell your home hassle-free, guaranteed. No showings, no open houses, no stress. Get one of the strongest offers in the business. Get that all-cash offer and close in as little as 21 days. Go to markspain.com/guaranteed offer. That's markspain.com/guaranteed offer and start packing.
Here are five great reasons to pick up the new Samsung Galaxy S21 5G at T-Mobile. One, it's free. Both current and new T-Mobile customers can get the Samsung Galaxy S21 5G free when you trade in an eligible device. Two, when you switch to T-Mobile, you can save up to 20% every month compared to the other guys. Three, T-Mobile's the leader in 5G. So four, you'll be able to unleash the fastest 5G speeds in more places with your new phone. And five, with your new Galaxy S21 on T-Mobile, there's crystal clear video calls, mobile gaming with low latency, lightning fast downloads. Oh wait, that's way more than five great reasons to get the Galaxy S21 free at T-Mobile, the leader in 5G.
Phone fee and 24 monthly bill credits plus tax. If you cancel, credit stop and balance on required finance agreement may be due. Contact us. Qualifying credit and consumer plan required. Fastest from Open Signal Awards based on average speeds in USA 5G User Experience Report January 2021. See details at T-Mobile.com.
Lots of laughs, lots of fun with Matt and Ramona for your drive home. 107.9 The Link. Charlotte's Best Mix.
I'm going under in this time I feel there's no one to save me. This all or nothing really got away, driving me crazy. I need somebody to hear, somebody to know, somebody to have. soon. This old and nothing way of loving, go be sleeping without you. No, I need somebody to know, somebody to hear, somebody to have, just to know how it feels. It's easy to say, but it's never the same. I guess I kinda.